In 1989, a major earthquake strikes Northern California. 67 people are killed and damage is widespread. In 1980, Mount St. Helens, a long dormant volcano, suddenly comes to life, spewing tons of smoke, ash, and debris across the Pacific Northwest. In many places around the world, layers of the Earth's crust have been raised into towering mountains. Seemingly unrelated, earthquakes, volcanoes, and mountains have a common cause and serve as a reminder that our planet is constantly changing.